get our decision. Today we're going to not talk about any food or vegetable. Guess what it is? No! 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 It's a garlic, guys! We don't know anything about it. Garlic is a super awesome herb. It's calories and lots of and strength to work. Other nutrients in it. Blood pressure, bad cholesterol, out from damaging antioxidants. Hey guys, it's me, Freaky Daddy Jindin. Today we're gonna talk about garlic. Garlic is from onion family. Garlic is used as almost all around the world. It's a really famous herb. It is used most of the savory dishes. Now I'll tell you about one interesting fact of garlic. In ancient times, garlic was given to pyramid builders. People think it will provide them energy and strength to work. There are almost 300 kinds of garlic, guys. Let's talk about plantation of garlic. Garlic can grow almost anywhere in the world. We can grow it in the water, we can put it in the water, or we can bury it in the sand, then it will grow. When it's in the sand, you water it. Garlic plants can grow up to 4 feet. Human people eat all parts of the garlic except the root and the cover because it's quite hard. Now I'll tell you about tips to buy garlic. You go to buy garlic, don't buy the soft one because it's not fresh. Buy the hard one, it's really fresh. Now, nutrients in garlic. Garlic is the only herb which has less calories and lots of other nutrients in it. Garlic is a rich source of vitamin C. It also has vitamin B, magnesium, phosphorus, copper, potassium, and last but not the least, dietary fiber. Garlic is a super awesome herb. It has 10,999, 10,000 million benefits. Do you know garlic supplementation can reduce your blood pressure? It's good for your heart. It also decreases bad cholesterol from the body. Garlic has antioxidants in it, which protects ourselves from damaging and aging. Garlic helps your body to get rid of bad materials, like toxic things. Garlic gives in strength to work and do exercise. It's also good for your bones. So guys, don't forget to eat garlic every morning before your breakfast. My father eats garlic every morning, he told me. And he have a garlic burr. And I don't like it. The top garlic producing countries are China, India, and Korea. Yes! Thanks guys, thanks for watching my videos and make sure you subscribe my videos so you don't miss any of my channels of my video, and don't forget to eat garlic.